Yeah, man, this is one here for the squash fan. We have a company on my channel when we talk about squash. So, we talk about squash a little more. We know for a fact, sir, if I know one thing, if Alkaline is better than nobody else in performance, we know say Alkaline is better than squash. Alkaline better than squash. Full time in that performance. Enough better than nobody else. I'm gonna say Alkaline and squash clash already. It's better than squash and better than cauliflower. But right now we're gonna compare squash because cauliflower and have a visa. So we have to compare somebody with visa and with money. And squash have that. Squash have visa and squash have money. So squash and Alkaline can compete. The whole thing is that squash now really have the talent to Alkaline have yet. So that alone, but squash have the visa and squash have the money. Yeah, man, people. Squash did for bring what squash did doing are bring him career them and come. And make Alkaline vibe it up. Squash perform at this place named CT2021 summer. Yeah, man. And the people they must say right now, if they must cuss Alkaline and not cuss squash, that simply means a squash in a dance hall then. Squash low in a dance hall, because come back to Alkaline and the only artist in a dance hall, people. And the only artist who then can criticize and criticize. Man, there's a real two running from there. Alkaline full of hits. Alkaline couldn't get a barely get a chance even performing more than the album or just drop. Squash the album of the only song that we can perform because the body doesn't buy nobody else. Except for we get a money fever. We get a money fever and you know so we trend these new yeah man. Them the one that can play. Them the one that can play and the one who say. The one who say wait me. I wanna say again, ooh la la la, yeah man, 3-year-old people, and I wanna do it by Scott. Other than that, you have got to know the album, you know? Mr. Whitaker, I know he announced it, I think it's gonna drop. Mr. Whitaker.